you know, the pressures of, you know, that I have in my life with me being Conway the Machine.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I want them to have what whatever they deem as a regular life. I want to be able to afford them that too.
Do you ever turn off the Conway the Machine?
It's not, I never turned it on. It's just really me. That's the difference between me and I feel like every other rapper is that, you know, these niggas be really, these rap dudes be on really some wrestling shit. You know what I'm saying? These motherfuckers just got, you know, in a ring, you Hulk Hogan, but when you go home, you're Terry. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, like me, like, I'm just being me. Everything I'm saying, I'm just giving, I'm saying me, I'm being me. When I'm in interviews, when I'm in, on stage, when I'm crying on stage, when I'm doing whatever it is, it's just me. You know what I'm saying?
And, yeah.
You know, I'm not ashamed of that transparency. You dig what I'm saying? So